Yeah, really?
Did she go? She went to the bathroom? Where'd you put her?
My brother's room? You forgot to turn on the light.
Oh.
Like her outfit. It's about, it's a Dracula inspired. I think they finally fixed the bug. Yep. The freezes.
What?
Uh-huh. I'm using a cane sword. If you like. I don't know. We're not. Okay, it looks like it's time for me to start conquering people. This is inspired from the Dracula outfit. How tall do you think she is? I think she's like 5'9". Or, no, she's the same height as her brother. She's like almost 6 feet. Because the guy said equal height, around 2 decades old, so around 20. She hates wearing dresses. I don't know. She wore one, she's like, I need to get out of this infernal contraption. What? You missed an ingrown. Right here. No, but there is one, like a piece left. What?
That's why I was asking.
I know. Hold up. You're not gonna take a shower? Like I said, if you go now, you might be able to get out at 7. I can Batman my way up.
How far is
that? Valencia? Past Walmart. See? You see that Batman? Her name is Evie Fry. I guess. She's English.
Oh, she's English? Oh, okay.
This is Victorian London. What? Great, I'm already in the middle of a job. Yep, the more alive I get. I gotta go take out that cop. Unless he won't see me, Well, I can kill him. But, you know, it's recommended that... I get more points or experience if I don't kill him. Did I see that one? There they come. I have to kill him first. He's wearing a cane sword. Because weapons are illegal in public. Unlike the previous Assassin's Creed. Ow. What? Beat the shit out of him. Mm-hmm. Oh, that was so good. What? Oh, great! I gotta take the stupid. I'm kidnapping criminals. See. Ew. See? let's see. Oh, there's a secret here. See, these are already conquered.
Yeah.
This is gonna be harder.
Westminster.
What?
Westminster.
Westchester?
Westminster!
I guess.
£3,000. Oh, nice. I thought they were illegal. Why would you buy them if they're illegal?
When have they ever heard most people follow
gun rules?
Yeah.
What level are you?
8.
Oh, okay. Nice. Wait, go back to the other one that we took a feather?
Which one? This one?
No, that one. Oh, that was pretty.
It's a knife. Mm-hmm. Let's see.
You get to dress her up too.
Pretty much. Here's her outfits. This is her regular one right here.
Boring. Ooh. Ooh.
That's the French one. Nice. The French one. I have a French one.
Nice.
Let's try it on.
Yeah, it almost
looks. Ooh, random viewer.
Don't be rude, say
hi. Hello.
Okay. Being able to, like,
comment. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's gonna be a while before I can afford some of these stuff again. He's gone.
I want to keep watching.
What?
I want to keep watching.
You want to? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna put it in my YouTube again. Really?
Are they all recorded?
Yeah. It depends on the day.
Oh, shit.
It goes, you know, like the newest one goes on top. My hidden blades.
Yeah, because I knew to watch the French one, the pirate one.
And the Ezio trilogy.
Yeah, the Ezio trilogy. I finished that one.
You need to finish it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because you sometimes upload like 30 minute ones, so I'll watch that meanwhile I'm doing the
show. You know the 30 minute ones are like when I'm... Shit. Fuck.
Fuck,
you hijacked me. Fuck, oh well, whatever. It's just money. Just gonna read. Nope. Well, they look all the same.
Oh.
That's not what I came for anyway. I came for the music box.
The music box? Who has it?
That is a good question. Our group. You hear it?
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'm looking for.
Oh. How can you hear it? I barely heard it until you like pointed it out.
There it is. I have better hear. I need a few more so to get her suit. Hello. Or a new one.
Maybe it's that one other one that lets people like
I don't know.
Remember that one
dealer that
would
always watch you? Right.
They watched
it
for like, what, a whole, like, 2 weeks?
Right.
2 weeks
straight. I don't know. Oh, Charles Dickens.
So you'll for sure upload this to YouTube also?
Yeah, I need to catch up on uploading. Because I've done a lot.
Yeah.
I have multiple, like, 50 or 30 ones because of the freezes.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because I know you're like, ah. That's all I hear in the end. You're like, ah.
What?
Because you mumble, and I'm like, oh, okay, it's probably something happened.
Oh, and on the first one, I'm actually swearing.
Frustrated.
Uh-huh. Like, I'm going to be like, full on like mother. Try to make it quick though. 20 minutes. It's a try. I like the soundtrack to this game. No, it's more like whatever they have in Victorian London. Yeah. See their language?
Tell me who made you do it.
All I can recall is a silver watch swinging in midair. It was held by someone or something.
They got hypnotized into robbing a bank.
A demon.
I'll need to verify this with the shopkeeper.
Because his first clue was the silver watch. Meaning hypnotism. No? Ooh, look at this London, hun. Look at London after the fire.
Is that realistic?
As much as they can, I think. Or they try.
That's pretty cool.
Look at obelisk. I love the Batman thing right here. No, literally, it makes climbing simpler. You know. So the guy that my friend likes?
Okay.
This is 25.
Is she older?
She's 32? Mm-hmm. I guess. Hun. Hello, boyos. Here, I'm gonna let Mia in. Although you only need one. If we go to London, I might have some family there. And I have a friend there too. I have one. His name is Alex. He lives with his partner. With their like adopted daughter or something. Partner meaning they're both gay. No. I want. Because if you're from London, you can take this train to France and then you can go to Spain and Portugal and. Yeah. We'll see. Maybe for like a honeymoon. Who's gonna pay for that ticket, though? What? And who's gonna take care of Mia and Macy? Jonas. We'll see if they'll do it. Then Mia comes back like, what happened? Where'd you been?
Several weeks ago, he was forced to pause his family's debt.
The what? Over there. Stop her! On top. It should be up. You moved it? Oh god, come on. I did not ask you to climb, Evie Fry. What did I feel now? Don't close it. I'm gonna be there anyway.
For theft. How very intriguing.
I can't remember a jot of it.
Let's get you out of here. I've pulled a few strings, and they won't prosecute on account of your losing your mind. Be free, little chicken.
Brother.
Yeah! Congratulations on your victory.
Yeah, get off me.
Mia, no.
Mia, stop.
Okay, good girl for that. Fine, you're a good girl for now.
Where's my shoes?
I love you. Stop that. Be quiet. Ah! Mia! No! Stop. Stop. There's a glitch somewhere here. Thank you. Stop being a brat. Oh, there's another one? I don't think so.
Get out of here. You went to throw up on the hour.
wanted back to the train. Well, that's just love, huh? Come on, then.
For shit. Are you serious? Don't you hit me, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Thank you. bet you can.
Well, it's not like we'll just get it before. We're going to be late. Two, four, six, 12 more points.
What?
No, Via, please, no, don't bother me.
Thank you.
I even said like 30 minutes. This is more than 30 minutes. Told you. She's staring at you. Level 9. Goody, my driver's drunk. My driver's drunk. She doesn't do that with me.
She doesn't think she did that with me. I got scared. I was like, okay, okay.
I think she's just protecting you. You know?
That's interesting. But all of a sudden, I just see like this black and white thing. And I got scared because I thought it was you, but I was like,
black and white?
Yeah, and it was from a shower credit. And I was like, oh my gosh, what the fuck? And I was hearing scary stories, so it made me even more paranoid. And then all of a sudden I see her, like, her little headbutt, and I was like, oh my gosh, man, he's gonna scare the shit out of me. She was even laying down in the right.
I know, she was watching you. I don't think it was a creepy way, but, you know.
I know. Little weird guard dog.
At least she cares enough.
I know.
My turn. Waiting for you. Let's see, what am I focusing on?
I don't think I should wear shoes. My feet are really wet.
Just wipe it.
You think if I go in sandals, it won't get weird?
It's up to you. Yay, level 9.
What?
Reached a new level.
Yeah. 5 minutes till 7:30.
I know, I'm waiting for you. Ooh, look at that. Oh, look.
What'd you get? Ooh.
Oh,
I like the one that looks like a wing. That one looks
this
really
one?
Nice. No, where is it? The other one. Wait, that one? Yeah, that one. That looks freaking awesome.
How does that look like a wing?
You don't see it. Like the feathers, the texture. You don't see it? To me, it looks like
that. Yeah. Look at this one. Ooh. There's more right here. Look at this one.
I like that word, obsidian.
It's a really, really rare metal. This outfit basically boosts their special stats. Ooh, I can create...
Their capabilities?
Some of them. What's the difference? Ooh. See? I upgraded it, so it has special stats.
What does that mean, like stats? I hear you say it all the time, but...
statistics?
Oh, I thought you meant like other. Like, minute and like another way.
No.